Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to fix missing shared DLL in Windows 10. Open CCleaner. Click Registry. Click Scan for issues. Click Fix selected issues. Backup registry is very important. Browse the location to take backup registry. Click Fix all selected issues. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.